Thank you, my friend.
Thank you.
And this one. Okay, Paul. All
right. See ya.
See ya, buddy.
The coolest. So I always go hard. Hi, Carol.
Hi, Paul. How are you?
I'm good. How about you?
You gotta be there about 9 at the airport, though.
Great. Right.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
You have to get there earlier.
Yeah, sure, because they have to check. And then when's your, how many days is your camp?
It goes to Friday.
Oh, yeah.
You made so much noise, dude.
Put the wires away. You ready, Adrian?
Mm-hmm.
Can you just take the dog out, Paul, to the tree?
I gotta put my shoes on.
Lizzie, outside to the tree. Outside.
Really?
God bless you. God bless you.
I'm just gonna take a minute and let it ride. I'm just gonna take a minute and let it breeze. I'm just gonna take a minute and let it ride. I'm just gonna take a minute and let it breathe. How did Mandela get the will to surpass the everyday when injustice had him caged and trapped in every way? How did Gandhi ever withstand the hunger strikes and all? Didn't do it to gain power or money, if I recall, it's the gift. I guess I'll pass it on, mother thinks it'll lift the stress.